Cowboy Crib, Mazi Ogbonna, wide receiver. Come on in. All I do is win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can never get enough. And every time I step up in the building, everybody hands go up. And they stay there. Hi, Chris. This is my living room. This is our living room. This is our humble abode, like Nick said. This is our little sofa that DJ's on, DJ wide receiver. Sunny comes here from time to time to chill. We might watch a game. We're actually here watching the game the other day, watching the Super Bowl. We've got some posters up here, some Maxim models. Another nice lady over there. This is our 63-inch plasma TV. Balcony out here. We might come out here when it's real nice. Just come out, just talk for a little bit, sit down, get a nice view of campus habitat we got out here. Get nice cars we got out here. We might get a barbecue grill out here sometime.
All right, now let's check out the kitchen.
This is our kitchen. This is where the magic happens. Big O. This is his sanctuary. This is the stove that he cooks all his wonderful food at. So George Foreman's right here. We might get some steaks grilling. A little quesadilla maker we got. All right, this is Cribs, right? So we gotta check out the fridge. Let's take a look. That was actually kind of full. We got some jelly or jam, apple jelly. Some chocolate syrup. Some more jelly. Freezer now. Let's check this out. Pizza rolls. Some string beans. That's about it for the fridge. In my room right here, as you can see, it's Papa Smurf. That's me. That's how I think about myself. It's my lovely room right here. It's the bed. It's the ball right there. That's all what I'm all about. Got my posters. Got a Scarface poster over there. I trust me. That's what it says. Can't trust nobody. Got this picture of me that a good friend of mine drew for me a long time ago. So I just keep it on my bed because it's really nice. Picture of my first touchdown here at Wyoming, first and only so far. Hopefully there are more to come. It's me, Nick Carlson, Chris McNeil. And there's a picture from back in the day when I played at Snow College. Way around this side, got some nice letters from my mom. I like to read them from time to time to make myself feel a little bit better. Got a memorial poster or a picture of Ruben Narcisse, always a Cowboy. I like to look at that sometimes. Thank God for everything that's happening in my life and everyone else's. And my pride and joy, this is my pride and joy right here. My pride and joy is my SpongeBob poster. DJ actually got that for me on my 21st birthday, so I was really appreciative of that. I'm a big SpongeBob fan. And that's about my room. Oh, and the last thing. Everybody needs a room. I think we all got one. Oh, you can just touch it right by your bed with some light. Yeah, that's about it. So that's my room. And we're gonna take you to Oliver's room right now. He can show you his.
Alright, what's up, Cribs? This is Big O. Alright, as you can see, I'm 35, linebacker, and I even do the kickoff. See, I'm taking care of some special teams too. I'm not gonna show you my room now. Alright, come on in. See, here we got, of course, I gotta represent my country, you know, my mama. So we got the Jamaican flag hanging up there high, always representing. Yeah, we got the nice little bed here, you know, we got my team, the Ravens up there. Just love that team, you know. Matter of fact, we got here a little football, you know, because I gotta have my football 24/7 with me. Good friend back home made up for me before I left. Matter of fact, we got the PlayStation controller set up there. We got the headset, you know. Then I'm gonna show you my sound system. Matter of fact, I'm gonna let you listen to a little. I'm gonna give you a little test here. Sometimes you just gotta crank it up, you know. Always gotta represent my boys. All right, come over here. I got my Bavarian flag over here, proud as usual. And my friends back home, they made me that. Matter of fact, I got a couple pictures up there. Right here is my man D, my brother. I'm glad to be able to represent him. I mean, he brought me to the sport, and really appreciate what he has done for me. And without him, I would not be here right now. Matter of fact, we got some special forces awards here. You know, we keep focused on the special teams a lot, and that's a big part of our game down here. Matter of fact, I'm gonna show you here to my little hat connection. You know, selection connection. All right, of course you gotta. I got a little European swag. You know, just like to represent a different kind of style. Yeah, that's pretty much it.
What's up, Cribs? This is DJ Lester, play wide receiver. I'm about to show you my room. It's just where I like to go to get away from everything, so let's go. This is my room. I'll start you guys off with my bed. This is my pride and joy right here. Got the memory foam pad on there. Be sleeping like a baby on there. Right, let's look at the walls. Let's start with this one, Transformers poster. One of my favorite movies of all time. And then Iron Man also. And then of course, the beautiful Megan Fox. Gotta put that on the wall. Let's come over here. As you can see, got the little hat collection over here. And if you wear hats, it definitely has to be fitted. Got my little picture collage type over here. If you come a little closer, you can see this is my biological mother and then my adoptive mom. And then those are like my pride and joy pictures of all time. And then have some action photo pictures of football over here. And of course, gotta have the sound system over here. Of course, the Oliver informed you guys earlier. Just gotta have the jams in the room. And that's it right now. And then now let me show you my closet. All right, this is my closet. You see, open up the right side. Got the t-shirts up top folded. In here we have things, you know, for when you wanna look nice. Or we can go with the suit outfit, you know, when we wanna look all fancy, just to kill. Over on this side, we have the jeans, you know, have different types of jeans in here. And then up top have the sweats, so which pretty much rock sweats every day to school. So down here have like all the shoes from Tim's to just slippers, and then that's pretty much it. So. I just seen our crib. We're about to take you and show our whips. So follow us. Come on.
I have to show y'all my whip, my beautiful golden dragon, you know? I mean, we also call it the lioness. Just beautiful long legs, tanned up, you know? Dragon is, it's an 88 Silverado, you know? Not many miles on it, so we can still ride her for a long, long time, and glad to have her, yeah.
All right, this is my car. It's a 2007 Ford Fusion. Let me show you the car. The little stock radio in here, you know what I'm saying? But he be hitting, he lies, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, automatic, four door, of course. Let's take you to the trunk. Got two trunks back here. And of course the hoop shoes, whenever you know, you ready to hoop, you know, just got them ready on the spot. All right, Cribs, now that you've seen our house and our whips, you ain't gotta go home, but you gotta get up out of here.
Bounce!
Deuces.
Dip! Get out of here! We don't want you! You got to bounce!